Everybody, welcome to part three, I think, of Love Island episode 53. Let's go. This was cute.
What used to want? I don't know, to be honest. I'm not really fussed with something like.
Just no, I'm happy with it.
Yeah, I'm happy with it.
Aww, Tash.
What a Mel.
They're so cute. I'm actually so gassed for Tasha and Andrew's date, not gonna lie. That was a sad one. Not a sad, but you know how happy it is.
And we just got to talking about, like, you know, just our time in here and our journey and, you know, how it's been for us, you know, even all the little bumps that we've had. And, you know, I said, obviously, like I truthfully, I wouldn't really change it because I feel like, that is why I love about us, like, we're kind of crazy.
And then, like, he was like, you know, it's like the way you make me feel, like, you know, into, like, I honestly love you. And, like, you know, you are my girl in here, but, you know, I want you to be my girlfriend. And he asked me, he was like, will you be my girlfriend? And I said, yeah.
More dates, not more dates. Oh, I might just fall this, guys, because it's not my day. Oh my god. Jesus, can we just forward to episode 54, please? Because it's, you know, I want to get to that date. Oh. It's so nice to see everyone's journeys in here, like on the show, like, do you know what I mean? Michael Bow. Michael Bowles changed, didn't he? Oh my God. You know what, I'm gonna save 54 for like either tomorrow or Thursday. These spots on the face really annoy me. Oh my God. More adverts. I don't really end the videos properly. But hope you're enjoying this series. I'm on getting back on track now with the videos and the vlogs and the content, so if you are enjoying my series and enjoying the videos, please give it a thumbs up and comment some other videos. They don't just have to be about Love Island, they can be any videos you want to see, guys. Just let me know in the comments below.